I keep telling Rohit Shetty that he's like a South Indian director.
Why is he not kissing his heroines on screen?
Hi, this is Ajay Devgan.
And this is Asin.
And you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
We've taken a few questions from your fans, both of you. So if you can briefly answer them. This is Ajay Thakur. Ajay, when you are going to dance as an item boy, we want to see you as an item boy.
I really can't dance. I mean, whenever it's required in a film, I do. So I can't promise you when it's going to be an item boy. I'll just be a part of the film.
Chalaona can be like...
It's not an item song.
He's played a character basically.
I've played the character
song,
and yeah. It's part of the film. So item is something which is not a part of the film.
This is Shikha. Hi, my question is for Asin. What was your most embarrassing moment while shooting for Bol Bachchan?
Nothing really. There wasn't any embarrassing moments. Fun moments. Surprising moments. Because usually, you know, the director or the producer wants their heroine to lose weight and be slim and trim in their films, especially Bollywood. But in this one, it was just the opposite. I keep telling Rohit Shetty that he's like a South Indian director because he really wanted me to eat and provided khana, such tasty khana, tempting khana, both of them. Right. Yeah, Ajay and Rohit and even Abhishek. So they would sit around me and make me eat that khana. And every day evening, since Rohit Shetty is into this health and fitness and everything, the unit also works out with him in the gym every day. And I used to go to work out and they used to send me back to my rooms like, no, don't work out. It's okay, aap jaake rest karo. So that was like really surprising, you know. But nothing embarrassing, not at all.
This is Aman Binder. He's saying that, are you doing Prakash Jha's next with Katrina? Katrina is starring in that.
I'm doing a film called Satyagraha with Prakash Jha, which starts at the end of the year.
Okay, and is Katrina starring opposite you in that?
That's what he's told me, but I have not really sat and had a chat with him, so I think so.
This may be the first time that you'll be paired with Katrina.
Yeah.
This is Laila for Asin. I think this is very interesting. I'm Laila, your biggest fan from Multan, Pakistan. She's having, I think, a couple of questions for you. Will you be doing a film with SRK anytime soon?
Not that I know of. I'd like to. But nothing that has come my way so far, yeah.
And one more, are you opposite Imran in Two States?
They haven't approached me for Two States. I love the book. I'm a big fan of the Two States book when it released in November 2009. And I identify with the characters and the, you know, the background of the story. But I've not been approached for the movie version of it.
She has a message for you that you are most welcome if you ever want to come to Pakistan. I can even host you if necessary, but please do come one day. So many fans are waiting for you here. Lots of love from Laila.
How sweet. Thank you so much. I hope I do.
Ajay Devgan, Satvinder Sandhu. I'm a big, big, big fan of Ajay Devgan. Please, my to Ajay sir. Why is he not kissing his heroines on screen?
Satvinder
Sandhu.
Satvinder, if it is really required for a film, maybe, but I don't believe in this unnecessary gimmicks in a film. That's why I don't.
Himmat Wala, you guys recently did a song recording, so looking forward to Himmat Wala? Yes. That must be, I think, a total something new for you.
Yes, definitely looking forward. I think it's a fabulous script. The way Sajid has adapted the script is it's something else. I was with the mindset of not very sure if I should do the film or no. If I felt the film was 90% there, the script, still I didn't want to do it. But it was 150%. I think it was something I told Sajid this. I said, you really worked on the script unbelievably.
Sajid has said that this is going to be the biggest hit of Ajay Devgan's career ever.
I like his confidence. And I think the script has that potential.
And he says that 100 crores within a week's time.
So let's keep up against promises.
Sajid Khan's experience. Pooja, Asin is my most favorite actress. She is what I call endangered because she belongs to the category of actresses who refuse to kiss on screen. And sadly, there are fewer like her in the industry. Please make a promise that she will never compromise or derogate to her principles and that she will keep doing clean films and entertainers that whole family can watch at ease.
Well, thank you so much. I think it's each person's comfort level, really. For me, I'm not comfortable doing that. So I followed that till this point of my career, and I think that's what I'll be doing as well, you know. And for me, it's not just about that, it's about if you're not comfortable doing something, then at the end of the day, it's going to affect the film as well, and the audiences are also not going to be convinced about that scene, and the product is going to turn out bad as well. So it's just not about personal choice, it's also going to affect what you're doing. So rather not do it, you know.
Ajay Raj 036, Ajay Devgan, when can we see him as a director? Loved his You, Me or Hum. We've been asking you for the longest period of time.
Right now, I'm too occupied with with what I'm doing, and you know, to make a film you need 6 to 8 months off, so let's see, not for another year or two, maybe later.
Right, but you know, many people really loved the sensitive manner in which you just portrayed that, especially the climax and everything. It was fantastic.
Very thankful to them. So I think another year and a half, I have something in mind, so maybe I'll start.
Hi, my name is Sajit and my question is to Asin. Kalpana Gajani was a strong character, but after that you didn't do any character that was memorable and could make us think that the film is not just about Salman or Akshay. Why are you not taking up performance-oriented roles? I'm a big Asin fan. He apparently runs some fan club of yours as well.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm waiting for more fleshed out characters as well as characters which give me scope for performance, but within the commercial format. So the moment that comes, I'm looking forward to that and I'd readily take that up as well. And at this point of time, I want to concentrate on the commercial genre and on the commercial type of films, because I think I'm just starting out in Bollywood. It's just been 3.5 years. So I want to establish the maximum connect with the maximum number of people. And I guess commercial cinema helps me do that. And these big projects have helped me do that, you know, to build a base. So I guess I need that connect at this point of time. And within that, I hope and I keep my fingers crossed that I get more, you know, better characters to perform, because as an artist I also need that creative satisfaction that I've had the opportunity to do that and I've done it. Yeah.
In fact, I was reading one of your interviews the other day and you've said that I'm not very good at tom-tomming about my achievements. You had three big hits in Hindi, which is phenomenal in fact. Is it a fair assessment that how do you just manage to remain so grounded and ears aapke nahi hai generally, which I think same with Ajay as well. It's great meeting him in fact each time.
I don't know, I think it's the way one is brought up, it's one's personality, it's one's mental makeup. I guess it's just that, it's one's, you know, personality really. I'm not the one who is very good at self-marketing. My PR sucks really, and I can't talk about myself and go on and on about that. So I think your work should speak for yourself and people know that, and I don't think that I have to like specifically point out that I've got such and such numbers and hits. Yeah.
Okay, Ajay Devgan. Ajay, aapke liye ye kitna aasan hai ki aap koi bhi role bahut aasani se kar lete hain, chahe wo pyar to hona hi tha, romantic hai ya phir golmaal mein comedy, action ho ya drama. Kya aap koi taiyari karte hain? Do you prepare for your role? How do you prepare for your roles primarily?
Not really. I mentally prepare myself. I really don't know what I'm going to do in the shot. I think I'm blessed with that, so it keeps me sane also, and I think an actor's job is to switch from one genre to the other and should be able to do everything.
You've had a couple of national awards and all. Do you think from that perspective, Kiar, that I have to make a film now which is going to be like a national award?
Priority is the audiences. If we can stick to that, try and give your best performance in a film which the audiences will like and will get entertained in, I would love to have national awards.
What do you think is special about Bol Bachchan that people should be looking forward to July 6th?
I think it's a complete entertainer. It's very, very funny. It's got everything possible, and it's for every generation, from kids to elders to everybody. I really feel that the film works very well. I feel the film will work. How much, we have to see.
Great. Okay, what about you?
One of the people who asked me the question, like, it is you know, a clean family entertainer, and which is probably the core of the audiences. Plus, it entertains all the generations, like Ajay said, you know, it's fun for the children. We have stuff for the children as well. There's stuff for youngsters, there's stuff for the elders in the family as well. You know, it's comedy, it's action, it's romance, it's family, it's emotions, there are songs. So I guess it's like he said, you know, I'm repeating it, I know, but it is quite a complete package of what an Indian audience looks for in an entertainer. Mata maji satakliye.
Thank you very much for being on Bollywood Hangama, and looking forward to Bol Bachchan. I'm looking forward to it for sure, as an audience in fact, and we really hope that it turns out to be a bumper hit, and looking forward to all your future ventures as well.
Thank you.
That's all we're from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.